dragon is coming.
We need to get to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
So the Jarl thinks you can to me. Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold.
I love to your children with my long penis. Let me show you the power of my plasma.
Fatality.
You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. I'm coming. But there is a slight problem. You saved a group of urchins to the Dark Brotherhood.
We are honored to welcome a dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your sorcery. But do you have the but? That remains to be seen.
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to me. I knew I was wrong. And I need you to help me come from behind. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've lived without hope for so long. The prophecies are clear. No one can escape hunger.
Parthenax surpasses us all in his mastery of the Sus. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain.
Tell me, why do you come? By long tradition, the elders come first. Feel it in your bones. Yes, the dragon sauce runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of sauce with one of my own kind.
Welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control
It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study. I cannot go to Elder Soth, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Relatively speaking. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know. He can know. He knows of. Ooh.
You of the Night Mother! Explain yourself!
Brother, your aiming couldn't be better.
Oh, yeah. How is Astrid doing these days, huh? Trying to